samba, oh somebody.
I am looking for anything.
My ATL girls, them bad, bad. But them no bad reach you. Got a natural beauty when you wake up. All the other girls see the makeup, baby. Don't see you do me juju. For your loving, I go turn mumu. I go do anything just for you. Now my money go, they fall on you. Hey, baby face with the big ash. She carry front and she carry back. Someone like you is very scarce.
My number one, she be my number one.
She love me before the cast. She know they even bring up my past. I depress her love go last day. Hey, cause I'm about to blow. Buy you that new Porsche just like David O. All of my exes, they already know. So now you be my main thing, you be my main thing. Hey, baby, for sure. I'll take you trips, baby, around the world. Fly to Nigeria, then Sierra Leone. I would tell your papa, say you be the one, oh. I'm on the new, no. Girl, I'm the king of the new school, hey. Go check my YouTube, I grind every day, baby, for you. Girl, let me love you. I'm not a policeman, but I go cuff you. Girl, let me touch you. I'm not a nice guy, I go rough you.
Damn, fresh on the beat.
I am looking for a sister. Jumba, my lover. She got the dollar. She wear designer. Assurance. I give my baby assurance. Give my baby lifetime insurance. Assurance. Baby, assurance. Give my baby a shot.
Give my baby lifetime.
Fire, fire. Oh, no, no.
Is your boy my love?
Guess what today is? I'm pretty sure you don't need to guess because it's in the title. But today is my birthday. Yeah, as you read by the title, today is my birthday. I am turning 16. Well, I'm 16 actually. My birthday celebration party, whatever, is actually not today. It's on Saturday. So like the upcoming Saturday, but like today I'm just going to church and a few of my friends are coming, so yeah, that's going to be fun. We're just going to watch a few movies, whatever. I just thought I'd start the vlog now on my actual birthday. Yeah, if you like this video, please make sure to give it a thumbs up, and if you're new to my channel, subscribe. I'm ready for church. This is my outfit. Do you guys like my hair? I don't know if I like it. Like, I just did like a braid out and I let it down. But it's basically just this. It's just the dress. And this is like my first time doing proper makeup to church. Like, I didn't wear makeup to church. Because first of all, I don't wake up that early. And like, I'm already like just annoyed in the morning. So I just don't do makeup to church. But today I'm doing it because like I'm an adult, you know? Yeah, I'm so excited.
And you know, all of that will be sorted out by the grace of God. Hallelujah. I said hallelujah. And it's just going to be nice. Collision is much better.
Okay guys, so I just have to vlog on my phone because vlogging with my vlogging with my camera is not working out. I have to vlog on my phone. This is so weird. I haven't vlogged on my phone in so long. I haven't recorded with my phone in so long. But yes, I'm back from church. Church was so cute. They wished me happy birthday. I'm back home now and I've just been replying messages upon messages. I love you guys so much. Like, everything has been so positive and I am so happy. Like, I am so happy. But yeah, what else do I want to say? This vlog is about to be a really, really long one because I'm vlogging today and I'm vlogging on Saturday on like at my actual party thingy. But yeah, what else do I want to say? Right now I'm just looking forward to eat. I'm just probably gonna take like bread and something. I don't know. I haven't eaten. It's like 1:30. I'm eating breakfast now. But yeah, I'm not sure if my friends are coming. Some of my friends may come. If they come, you guys will see. And yeah, I'm just looking forward to it right now. I'm about to watch some TV and just reply more messages. I haven't even reached half of the messages. I haven't read half of them, but like, they've all just been so cute, so positive. I love you guys. To the moon and back. And yeah, I'm rambling too much. I'm just going to check on my food. Period. Thank you. Hi guys. By the way, I'm acting, and by the way I look, you must already know that it's night time, and I look kind of cute. Lie and say I don't look cute. Lie. Besides the point. Hiya! So it's the day before my birthday. It's the 20th. I said the day before my birthday. Girl! It's the day before my birthday party. It's not really a party. I don't know. My birthday get together. It's the day before that. And I just said, let me just vlog. I don't know why. Right now, as you can see, I'm getting ready. I'm just doing a facial this night in preparation for tomorrow. Then, yeah, I just twisted my hair just so I can sleep. I don't know. I'm going to the salon tomorrow. You guys will see that. I'll also try and vlog that. Yeah, I just said it to start it now because I feel like in the morning I'll be busy. I don't know. Maybe I won't even be busy. I don't know. I like to act like I'm in somebody, but like, besides the point. I just need to start this vlog. I don't know. I want to off my earring. I just dropped my phone here. So yeah, as I was saying, I know I look so, like, I'm too confident. I'm a bit too confident. But sure, guys, tomorrow is the birthday party, and I know you guys will be wondering and asking, Stephanie, how do you feel? Well, I feel various emotions. I'm nervous, I'm excited, I'm scared. And I'm just simply scared that no one will show up. I'm scared that it won't be fun. I'm scared that something will piss me off. I'm scared that, yeah, that's basically it. I'm nervous. I don't know. I'm just nervous. I don't know. And I'm excited because, like, duh, it's my birthday celebration thingy. But yeah, see you guys tomorrow. Love you. Guys, this is Esther. You guys haven't met Esther formally. She's just a kid that I know. But I said, let me just invite my little. Esther is my biggest fan. And that's Ikeri. He's the bodyguard of this party.
Hi guys. It's your girl Nana. Repping Stephanie Sweet 16. We were here last year, we're here again. We're taking pics so that we can, you know. It's the invitation said 12 o'clock. Right now, it is 2 o'clock Lagosian time. So we are waiting our guests basically.
something like.
I don't know, probably pink.
Pink. Pink. No, she likes yellow. Yellow, it's yellow.
She is that your final answer?
Yellow.
No, I didn't mean me.
It's red.
It's red, red. Comma, yellow.
No, I said red.
It's yellow. She's always posting yellow, red. Yellow. You know.
No, red.
You already know my fave. That's what she's always saying.
Red.
Every color used to be black, but black is the color, so it's yellow. It's yellow.
Maybe yellow.
Yellow. Alright.
Wait, I think it was blue.
Alright. Okay.
Stephanie, something funny. I'll go with pink.
Pink.
Just pink. Okay.
Because she's authentic and she's beautiful and God made her.
I love Stephanie because she's just like, she's a person that likes to like improve people. Like, you can't be Stephanie's friend and you just be messing up.
Oh my god, my heart is, oh my god.
Because she's so beautiful and
she's an amazing person and she's really, really a good friend.
Because she's funny, she's smart.
Period.
I like her character. I like the way she just expresses herself. Like, and then she has this loving attitude.
She's my wife, my one and only, you know. My pink team.
That's why you like, you love her.
That's why I love her. Okay. And she has a very good personality. She's a beautiful person. She's good, she's friendly, you know. Just my mouth is
looking for you. That's why I love Stephanie.
What do you love about Stephanie?
Everything.
Everything. Of September
2019.
She started her YouTube channel in September because I remember we just started SS1. So in September 2017.
It was last year. Which was 2018.
Okay.
I think it was 2017.
Only fire, only water, only money, only money, only money.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, put the fire, put the thunder. Only money, only money.
Better go.
Bless you in love, you know, my girl. Hey, let me marry, bless you in body, you know, baby. No. My uncle, bless you in love, you know, baby. Charming, yeah. Oh, yeah, suck, oh, yeah, grateful, love, I agree from baby, sucker. I remember back in the day, you didn't give a damn about the boys, say. I remember back in the day, everything I do, that's in a noise. So I get on my knees and pray. Baba, make you show me the way. They try to put me in a cage, but I'm breaking out through the cage. Every show I be killing it, sucker. Even your girl, she they feeling me, sucker. They try to hold me down like gravity.